To her, the mixture of magical and muggle blood is not an abomination. It seems to be a light.
It's not like that, bro.